I need to explain something to you right now. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm coming. Okay. All right.
I'm fine. You sounded so scared on the phone. What's up? What happened? Ha!
Stop crying.
But let me just tell you, I will not tell you to abort it, and I will not tell you to keep it. I'll just tell you to go sit down and think about it properly. Whatever your decision is, just, and God will go with you. Don't worry, God will go with you. Don't cry. Everything, it is well. Don't cry. I was on my way out when you called me. That was why I said I should wait a little bit longer. When I didn't see you, I decided to start going out. Why didn't you then tell me sooner?
Because I'm very, very scared. I'm scared. I think it's not ready now.
Didn't you know it was not ready? You guys should have protected yourself or abstain from unwanted sex. Huh? Just take to my advice. I'll not tell you to abort it, and I'll not tell you to keep it. Whatever you think is right, just do it. Sorry, my friend. Sorry, okay. God will go with you. Sorry,
thank you.
Bye.
I need to abort it because I don't want my baby to suffer. I don't want my baby to suffer at all, and I don't have any money. I don't have any money. Oh, ha! Oh, this guy is a wicked guy. Oh!